Hello mortals. Have you ever wondered what you would look like on an atomic level? Or how much space in a container you would take if you accidentally liquefied yourself? Maybe you've wondered about the possibility of changing the atoms of an entire planet to form one giant pizza in the shape of an L on your forehead. Well, if you didn't wonder about any of it, this video will grant you the knowledge about the wonders of matter, a lot of which you've most likely never heard of. We'll start with the first four most common states of matter. These are the ones that allow you to do everything. Eat. Sleep. Watch this video. Complain about your life and do nothing to change it. And the list goes on. Aside from depression, your current state at the moment is the solid state. In a solid, constituent particles are closely packed together. The forces between these particles are so strong that they cannot move freely, but only vibrate. Something else that's long and vibrates is an electric toothbrush. And as a result of that, a solid has a stable, definite shape, and a definite volume. Solids can only change their shape by an outside force, as when broken, cut or smashed by something heavy like the dead of the United States. Now on to the liquid state. A liquid is a nearly incompressible fluid that conforms to the shape of its container but retains a nearly constant volume independent of pressure. These liquids can be as colorless as the void from which I edit videos in. The volume of a liquid is definite if the temperature and pressure is constant. When a solid is heated above its melting point, say iron, it becomes a liquid at 1538 degrees Celsius, and for the Americans, 2800 degrees Fahrenheit. Intermolecular forces are still important, but the molecules have enough energy to move relative to each other and the structure is thus mobile. This means that the shape of a liquid is not definite but is determined by its container. The volume is usually greater than that of the corresponding solid. The best known exception being water. The gaseous state. The state that most kids like to make jokes about. A gas is a compressible fluid. Not only will the gas conform to the shape of its container but it will also expand to fill the container. In a gas, the molecules have enough kinetic energy so that the effect of intermolecular forces is small or zero for an ideal gas. And the typical distance between neighboring molecules is much greater than the molecular size. A gas has no definite shape or volume just like a liquid, but occupies the entire container in which it is confined. Just like your mom. Now before we talk about the next one, we forgot the one that every nerdy kid likes to remind the teachers about. Can you guess it? What are we going to talk about next? A. Gamer girl bath water. B. A superfluid. C. Plasma. Or D. Liquid debt. Despite all odds, the correct answer is C. Plasma. Now, like a gas, plasma does not have definite shape or volume. But unlike gases, plasmas are electrically conductive, produce magnetic fields and electric currents, and respond strongly to electromagnetic forces. Positively charged nuclei swim in a sea of freely moving disassociated electrons. Similar to the way such charges exist in conductive metals. A gas is usually converted to a plasma in one of three ways. Either from a huge voltage difference between two points, by exposing it to extremely high temperatures. Or by taking the gas and putting it in a bottle and then let it get struck by lightning in Minecraft. Heating matter to high temperatures causes electrons to leave the atoms, resulting in a lot of free-moving electrons. This creates a so-called partially ionized plasma. At very high temperatures, such as those present in stars, it is assumed that essentially all electrons are as free as the Karens making a ruckus in America. This forms the so-called fully ionized plasma. Now before we continue, we partnered up with PureVPN to bring you an awesome deal. Now more than ever, a VPN can be a lifesaver. And this one is the highest rated provider on Trustpilot. PureVPN has an almost flawless rating, based on more than 10,000 reviews. It is a reliable service with over 2,000 servers in more than 140 countries. It secures your connection on all of your devices with easy-to-use apps across all major platforms. PureVPN also gets you all kinds of online deals at a cheaper price by connecting you to different regions. As an example, it can save you money on Steam games and flight tickets. Some of their new cool features include the fact that they help you stream all you want, including the newly added Disney Plus, and 7 Netflix regions and many others. Try PureVPN for 1 week for just 99 cents with full access and no restrictions. The link is in the description below. Moving on. Phase transitions. That's how we describe going from one state to another. Not by car, but by sublimation. From solid to gas. Deposition. Going from a gas to a solid. Ionization. In which atoms, well, get ionized. Deionization. Freezing. Melting. Vaporization and condensation. There are a lot of other states of matter as well. For example, low temperature states. These include superfluids. A liquid close to absolute zero. Because it has no viscosity, it can climb the walls of the container like air. The Bose-Einstein condensates. Discovered by, you won't believe it, Satyendranath Bose. A Bose-Einstein condensate is colder than a solid. It may occur when atoms have very similar or the same quantum levels. At temperatures very close to absolute zero. It also results in some nice phenomena. Fermionic condensates. Pretty similar to the Bose-Einstein condensate but composed of fermions, particles that generally have half-odd integer spins. Rydberg molecules. One of the metastable states of strongly non-ideal plasma is Rydberg matter, which forms upon condensation of excited atoms. These atoms can also turn into ions and electrons if they reach a certain temperature. The quantum Hall state. A quantum Hall state gives rise to quantized Hall voltage measured in the direction perpendicular to the current flow. Photonic matter. Photonic matter is a phenomenon where photons interacting with a gas develop apparent mass and can interact with each other, even forming photonic molecules. Droplet. A quantum fog of electrons and holes that flow around each other and even ripple like a liquid, rather than existing as discrete pairs. We also have high energy states and very high energy states. In these we have degenerate matter, quark matter and color glass condensates. All of the previous are high energy states, but we also have very high energy states. An unknown state has created the baryon asymmetry in the universe, but little is known about it. In string theory, a Hagedorn temperature is predicted for superstrings at about 1030 Kelvin, where superstrings are copiously produced. At the Planck temperature of 1032 Kelvin, gravity becomes a significant force between individual particles. No current theory can describe these states and they cannot be produced through any foreseeable experiment. However, these states are important in cosmology because the universe may have passed through these states in the Big Bang.